Also on the program, Aaron looks at the huge global problem, Aaron, of food waste.
Absolutely. Lucy, it's a series we're running all this weekend. Yes, it is an enormous issue. A third of all the food the globe produces a year, it's out. It gets
it's food waste. Much of what is grown on American farms never gets to market.
Every year, over 6 billion pounds of fruits and vegetables are discarded and goes uneaten because it is ugly.
Americans are throwing out a third or more of our food, and the amount we throw out has increased by around 50% since the 1970s.
There's a ghost on the horizon. When I go to bed, how will I fall asleep tonight? How will I rest my
and it's a problem that starts long before you get to the dining room table. Here at Pavelski Farms, this onion is big enough to make it onto a supermarket shelf. This one isn't, even though it's perfectly edible.
The 2-inch minimum standard, 2-inch in diameter for USDA number one standards. It doesn't make the 2-inch minimum. It's deemed a dropout or undersize or a pickle onion.
So then what happens if it's too small?
Basically you have to look for secondary markets. And at times, if there's a drought year, you have a glut of undersized onions and you have a very hard time moving them. Sometimes people in the past have dumped them.
Shrimp produces 70% of our leafy greens. It's been dubbed the salad bowl of America. But not everything grown here makes it to our plates. In fact, some of it never leaves Salinas. At the local solid waste dump, operations manager Cesar Zanuga watches as trucks roll in every day to dump produce destined for a nearby landfill.
We got a whole load pretty much of loose organic lettuce. You know, we've got spinach towards the back. Looks like it's perfectly fine, nothing wrong with it. We got some kale here. We got broccoli in the back as well. We have plenty of produce to make a salad here.
The greens in this landfill are from local farms, and sometimes they end up here because something goes wrong during the packaging process.
lot of local produce ends up in the city at the farmers market in Union Square. It allows growers to sell food that might otherwise end up in a landfill.
So that means we're going to go out there, engage the farmers, and try to get as much salvageable food as we can.
Farmer Chris Pavelski is only too happy for City Harvest to take onions that are too small off his hands.
I want it to be consumed. I'd like to be paid for it, if possible, but at the very least, I don't want to see it go to the dump.
Has that yellow tinge to it.
Mm-hmm.
This is not marketable.
Just because it's the color's a bit off.
Because it's yellow. This will not be packed.
It tastes like any cauliflower I've ever had. So are we just shopping with our eyeballs and forgetting all about our taste buds?
Absolutely. As consumers, we want white cauliflower.